We are going to see what is business object as well as how to customize the business object. Might be known about that business application program, transaction. Here you get all the business objects. For example, we apply for the sales order. Sales order, sales and distribution. This is the model. Go to sales and sales order. So this is business object type. Business object type. Get other functions. Let's go to a particular transaction. With this transaction. This transaction is SAP. Same transaction. Here we can customize also. We perform business object goes to the back. So we can set a business statement and business object. Interfaces in the sense connect different applications, for example, SAP providers or SAP some other applications in processing processes. Key fix is not developed. It's unique. Here they mentioned VPA same as class methods. Some code particular per function is for particular function return coding. It is called as method function. For example, this they mentioned some return type code. Select this to return some code. And some codes they return. Get list. So there's some patterns. Some events, some action to be taken by this. Suppose, for example, create a sales order, created one time, trigger me, say that sales order created, I want to inform the sales order for the party who is requesting the sales. We can create this sales order. Same business object for customizing. I want to show one pop-up saying that enter valid number. That's my report. Great. Customized business object. Inherited super type. Super type means suppose want like inherited this property, right? You will extend this property. That time can mention it as inherited, like super type. Here I am inherited. Show the common. Understand purpose. Program type. This business object cannot release this object. This customized object cannot release. For errors, click on the package. And the question can create. Automatically some standard is created. See keywords. Select this. Click on create. Say create. I'm going to create methods. I want to call this particular transaction. Do you want to create this function module as I don't want to use functional module as we use functionality. instead of operating on that network. To guess, group screen visitors. So, answer this was a back. And synchronous response. Check this. Synchronous response. Check this. Asynchronous. One. Right heading for the prompt. Select this. Says method or transaction object. You want to change the template automatically for the basic section. I'll say here, no. What is this? Say here, SWC, you have to say some functionalities there, right? Yes. For example, select thank you. The field is exist, I want to call VA0 say so this I want to show exception. It also possible I can call based on business software creation. Yes, this is an important step. Sometimes I have pressed it. Otherwise, you can use this one also. LV underscore is not initial. That means that is executed. So that value is deviating today. Execute successfully. I'm going to call V0. And your parameter ID get. Suppose. And I don't want that initial here there is no activation. check this. Let's enter the quadrant. Check this. Selected because this method requires a input and this sales document number. Click on exit. My sales document number is. Selected based on validating the field. So this field exists in the database. That means size of the field for the errors in the same place. So we can go to the set and suppose this field list does not exist. This field list does not exist. I need to create some exception. I want to show some messages like that. This field list does not exist. Somehow, to create some exception. This method. Select this method, click on exit. Select this, click on exception. And error type, accepted number. This is where I'm editing this particular. Error type, temporary error application error system. System error, you can understand. Application means some functionality. Temporary. Application error, select application cost. Suppose sales document is not from that value, the number is not from. But I want to show up some proper messages. At that time, the save comes from the attention. Go to the stage class. This is message. This message class. And create the standard. That number is not. Pass on the benefits 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 banks and the requirement is macro. So we have that different macro. Same thing. So create event equal to C of it triggers and it triggers both sessions. Click on events, select the events and click on create button. service. Let's not be identity-less.